wires in the cigarette boxes. I can't lie, I like the vibes, I don't want it to stop yet. My guy just say he doesn't want the night to end, and it's okay, my friend, cause we still got a lot more hours to go before the day comes out again. Like, bro, what can I say? I'm flicking it off. I can't lie, like scavenging. I can't lie, I ain't even scavenging, I'm just hunter gathering. All my little words and verses, all my little curses, as if I might be one of the ones of the tribal times. I can't lie, bro, these are the trying times, I'm just trying vibe, like. Oh my god, you wanna see what's inside my mind? I might have to write a diary and then try and publish it just so you can read and write. I can't lie, bro, you might get excited when I pop off, like popping off, like lock, stock and free, whatever. I can't lie, bro, I'm just trying to breathe, I'm just trying to be a little bit more clever. It's okay, bro, ready to start whenever. Let's just go get together, have a little drink, have a little think, a little chat about this and that, over little cigarettes, roll ups and straights. So I'll be straight up, I'm fucking frustrated with my day job. I ain't even got a day job really, I'm just trying to see what pays me when I'm feeling. I can't lie, bro, it's the realest thing, cause I might be in the real estate, but you wanna talk real estate? I grew up in real estate, so I'm talking estate with mates. You know what, bro, you can say I'm fucking good, are you fucking good? Cause I know that I'm fucking great, but my mind might get a bit frustrated, and I might have to wear some makeup on my faces. But bruv, trust me, bro, I'll put you through your paces. And I'm watching stations pass, I might stay at last, I might make it last, I might say it in my passing voice, like, as if I'm screaming outside the motor as I go past you on the street, like, yes, bruv, you know it ain't that deep. You know it ain't that deep. Maybe I should chill out and have a couple of deep breaths, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then you know what, bro, it just starts again. The racing thoughts, what am I meant to say? What have I been taught? Like, I've just been taught this vibe, I've just been taught to ride on through the night. The racetrack, the rat race, I can't lie, bro, I'm coming in again with the flat face. Like I'm just said, I'm trying to keep it simple. Smile till you see the dimples, still attractive when I wear my wrinkles. Anyway, bro, this simple thing has got me feeling sinful. Do you understand? Cause in my hand I just need a couple more grand, and I'll be expanding my smile to maybe the River Nile from the Thames. Anyway, bro, my guy's been in church, he chats me about Bethlehem, and like, you know what? You know what? I rate it. Cause at the end of the day, this life I live's got me kinda frustrated, and I ain't even doing any debate shit. I'm just trying to do a 9 to 5, live a happy life, cause when I get my time to vibe, I like it. I'm on the balcony doing yoga, a steady smoker, I get it from my mother, a habit that I just picked up. But yes, bruv, I kinda love it, cause it gives me peace of mind in the peace of stressful times. But you know what, bro, why you trying to stress my mind? Like, bruv, trust me, I'm fine, relax, I'm cool. You know what, bro, sometimes I like to play the fool, but you know, the laughter creates wrinkles, and the wrinkles, well, they just make me look a bit more simple. I'm only joking, they make me look a bit more wiser. Fiver, you have one. I ain't asking for handouts, but if you hand me your handout, I'll probably shake it. You must be mistaken if you think I'm gonna take it. Your fiver, your tenner, your jacks, cause I'll leave when your jacks all alone. Cause you know what, bro, we all come from broken homes. I don't even like to get stoned, cause I'm kinda stoic. Yes, you know it, bro. I'm like Hercules, hella heroic. I might say that I'd rather be blind, but in truth, bro, I'm like Samsung. You can't take the strength away when you take my eyes. Like, ah, bro, it's just a vibe. I'll say it till the early morning from the late at night. But, bro, I just say it when my guy's by my side. This is just a cheeky little vibe when the telly is switched off and we're just sat in on the settee. Because you know what, bro? I just had these locks just fucking kicked off. Call me Bricktop.